Now to the latest with COVID-19 here in the state. The Mississippi State Department of Health is reporting over 2,200 new cases of the coronavirus in Mississippi, along with 42 additional deaths. That brings the state's total number of cases to over 172,000, with over 4,000 deaths. So far, 136,627 Mississippians have recovered from the virus.